No hard part.
Okay, we don't have to stay out.
You won't see the beak even when it's feeding, because the beak is right in the middle of all those tentacles.
He puts the food in there and then
shoves it. It'd be more in a dissection that you would see the beak, or if it's the last thing you ever see.
Awesome. How's it golf the tentacles?
No, dude, you bring a flashlight.
Yeah, not actually as much fun as it sounds.
You get your headlamp on? Oh, that's...